Hey, we have some green drops coming down.
That is small.
Just this file
for the video?
Yeah, I know, it's really small, I know. But I don't want it.
Whoa!
Oh, okay, that
works. That's a big choo-choo.
Yeah, that thing is motherfucking giant. The first time I... Originally, when I first tried to beat this guy, I had no idea what the hell it was I had to do. And then when I finally beat him, or when I finally figured it out, I'm like, okay, I beat him really...
You giggled it?
Yes, actually. But then I realized what I had to do, and I was like, oh, okay. And I beat him really easily. And for some reason, I had a lot of trouble beating him this time. I don't know why. Also, rolling is very useful. Don't do that. Don't walk into, like, his legs. If you can call them legs. So that's me failing right there.
Oh, I'm supposed to hit his head!
Well, no, I got caught on his little foot thingy. And then I couldn't, I was like, oh shit, no, I have to get over there, and then he got back up.
Sure, that's what they all say.
That's what happened. I was just being a dumbass and didn't react fast enough.
Well, fuck you.
See, I'm taking, that's also what you don't do.
Be dumb?
Yeah, essentially. Yeah, it's pretty close. Yeah, so I have to keep on running and then using the gust jar to pretty much get rid of his legs. Thankfully, whenever you do that, it also pushes him away a little bit if he's running after you.
You blow him.
I guess you could say that. And this being a Nintendo game, I thought it was like, oh, you only have to, you know, get him to fall down like 3 times and then hit him, you know, 3 times or something. Or, you know, enough times. Turns out it's more like 4 or 5.
Nope.
Well, you're a dumbass. What's Cody saying?
Huh?
Has Cody texted you back?
No, I just assume he's still on his way here.
Well, that's back. That's fucking stupid.
Why the fuck don't you leave early?
Yeah. Wow, that was stupid of me.
Hey, you're dumb.
No. Red here. That's my name. Red. That's what I did there. It's another Nintendo game.
Inside your brain!
Yeah. So I almost had to leave that heart.
But not today.
I'm not leaving another one on my watch.
I'm not gonna watch.
I'm not gonna watch either.
Me and Joe brought up a valid point today.
Alright, let's hear it.
I think I said time, like, I don't have time on my hands. Like, well, neither of us are. Have pocket watches.
Yeah.
Or, you know, watch attached to her hand.
Yeah.
It's like, not on my watch, and then Joe put it on, so.
I see.
I just don't wear watches anymore.
This? Oh, watches. Oh, I
hope. Watches.
Let's see if I can get this right. Nope. That's close enough. I'm trying to get this to sink back in. Not good enough.
Suck.
Hey, you know what, man?
I'd like to see you do it.
No, you'd probably be able to do it better than I could. Because I'm better at this than I am Mario, right? And I've gone over that already. I deserve that. What just happened to me. No, I already went over that. Got me sucking at Mario. Works.
Yeah.
Let's see. Or do we have? Yeah, we have. God, I always roll into his legs.
You better roll into his legs. Here is.
I evade. Yeah. So I managed to get over there fast enough this time. And at this point, I'm like, what the hell? How much longer until he dies?
And then this time, when you do it, kill him.
I think I just got hurt again. I ran into the back. Palin jumps like that, and then he starts to speed up a little bit. He pretty much can't. Yeah, see? He can't. He has just to evade. Might see?
Yeah. I see.
I see, said the blind man to the deaf guy.
No!
So I think I get down to like 1 heart. Nope. Save myself. Being attacked by a monster? Pick up jar and run. It's true. That's what you do. So, yeah, just kind of sucking down on this lower area just to beat him. Sounds so wrong.
Yeah. I think that was the point. Wow, dumbass.
Yeah.
Hello, what are we doing?
I mentioned it twice. There we go. How much longer? I think I beat him either this time. Even when he's like almost dead and he's gonna fall, I managed to get hurt by him.
I think you beat.
Well, that was stupid. Yeah, there we go. Thank you.
I don't understand what's with, you know, Nintendo and making all their main bosses explode after they die.
I don't know. But, oh, I got that thing, which is the Earth Element. Am I correct, Amundo, on that? Like, come on, game. Come on, game. Come on,
Let's
game.
Go.
Thank you.
Earth Element.
Source of living embodiment of that power. Fuck yeah, motherfucker.
It looks like
And I got another heart.
Funk yeah.
And it's fully increased. And then I'm like... Is that your phone?
What?
Did you hear that?
I don't hear anything.
Right.
Oh, check my...
Ah, we got the Earth Money, blah, blah, blah. Huh, weird, but I heard something.
Well,
so,
you're just, you know...
I'm just a derp.
A lunatic, you're insane.
Yeah, so, I didn't know where these other heart containers were at, and so I checked afterwards and I went and got them. There's one on, there's one if you go down, and then, if you go down, and then you go right and then back up, there's like this little dock thing, you go up and you follow that all the way down. There's another heart container there, and then there's one at the other place I tried to get to before.
What's up,
the end of the video. Oh, all right, we're coming to the end of the video.
And.